हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मेरिडियन ओवरसीज। अगर आप टॉप काउंसलर से कनेक्ट करना चाहते हैं, लाइव अपनी काउंसलिंग चाहते हैं, तो आप डायरेक्टली वेबसाइट पे जा सकते हैं। अपने किसी भी काउंसलर के साथ आप डायरेक्टली एप्लीकेशन करवा सकते हैं, वीज़ा फाइल सबमिशन करवा सकते हैं। तो वेबसाइट विजिट करें और अपना रजिस्ट्रेशन करें ताकि आपकी सारी प्रोसेस स्मूथ रहे।
हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू यूके वीजा एंड इमिग्रेशन चैनल। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल फॉर मोर लेटेस्ट एंड यूजफुल वीडियोस। British Airways on Tuesday announced the plans to increase the number of flight services between India and the UK. After the United Kingdom moved India to the Amber List from the Red List, travel demand between the two nations has seen a sudden spike. Being in the Amber List means that fully vaccinated passengers from India can enter the UK without compulsory 10-day quarantine. With the latest travel advisory, the demand on the India-UK route has gone up, due to which British Airways said that flight services have been increased from 10 to 20 per week from August 16. The airline is now operating 20 direct return flights from Mumbai, Delhi, Bengaluru, and Hyderabad. After moving to the Amber List, the Indian government also allowed UK carriers to operate additional flights and increased the weekly cap from 15 to 34 per week. The airline said, these flights will not only reunite several people who have been kept apart from their loved ones due to COVID-19, but also provide convenient options to eligible students to connect to the UK and US on the airline's codeshare partner American Airlines. Before making plans, passengers must know a few important things. Number 1, a COVID test is required 3 days before departure. Number 2, book for 2 COVID tests in advance to be taken upon arrival in the UK. Number 3, complete a passenger locator form on arrival. Number 4, home quarantine for 10 days is mandatory. As of now, the UK is only approving vaccines that are being given in its country, which are Moderna, Oxford/AstraZeneca and Pfizer/BioNTech. Thanks for watching this video. For any further information, kindly contact us on the email mentioned on the screen. Thank you.